Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to send Bitcoin from your Cash App account to an external wallet. So first of all, you need to open up Cash App on your device, and then tap on this drop-down icon right next to the currency. A pop-up will come up, simply select Bitcoin from the menu. Over here, type in the Bitcoin amount you want to transfer, and then hit Send at the bottom. Once you're on this screen, you'll need to enter in your Bitcoin wallet address in this bar here. So now let's open up Wallet app and copy the address. For this instance, I'll go with Coinbase. A simple Google search will let you know how to get your Bitcoin address from your preferred wallet. For Coinbase, I'll tap on this QR code icon at the top, and then click on Copy right next to your Bitcoin address. Once copied, head back to your Cash App and paste it in here, and then tap here to confirm. Click Next in the top right corner, and it'll ask you to enter in your Cash App PIN. Once you're on this screen, select the withdrawal speed at which this transfer will take place. For this instance, I'll go with standard, and then hit Next at the bottom. A confirmation screen will come up. Simply tap Confirm and Send at the bottom. Well, I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up to see more videos like this, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.